Namaste children. I hope you are all safe at home. In yesterday's class, we discussed about the first lesson. It is the English exam. And also at the end of that lesson, I gave you a homework also to write the meanings of new words in your CW. I hope you are all finished it. And if you are finished your homework, please send it to the WhatsApp number, my WhatsApp number. Please send it to my WhatsApp number. If you are already completed, please take a photo of it and send it to my WhatsApp number. Then there only I will correct it and I will try to give marks for your CWs and HWs. And if you are purchased your textbooks, please keep in front of you whenever you come for the English class. Okay, take and come and keep it, keep in front of you. If you are not taken, so please, what I am going to share on your screen, please look at it and you can keep your fingers on those lines and listen what I am reading. Okay, I hope I am clear. See, look at your screen, all of you. Yeah. Yes, lesson number one, the English exam. Yes. Look at your screen, all of you. If you have textbooks, you can look at your textbook. Or if you don't have the textbook, please look at on screen. Do you first print page in that there is an activity. An activity was there. So I told you to fill up that one yesterday. So if you are not completed, do it by at least today. You can complete it. So what it is? See, subjects. Which subjects you like most in the school? It means your favorite subjects names you can mention in the first line, and in the second line you can mention activities names, favorite activities in the school. Which activities you like most? Those activities names you can mention in the second line. And next year, complete these sentences like that they gave here. The best thing about school is, what is your thinking about our school? How is our school? It may be the best thing about our school is it has wonderful building. Sometimes it may be it has a beautiful garden, and it has a very good faculty or teachers. Like that you can mention here. What is your opinion about the school? That thing can be mentioned in the first line. Second thing, I wish we could dash in school. What you wish to do in the school? Okay, what you expect? For example, if you done something today, what are the changes can be taken place in the tomorrow's routine? That can be mentioned here. Or what are the things you wanted to do in the school? Okay, I wish we could do, or we could dash in school. For example, one example I will give you. I wish we could play in school. It means you are all together. You are wishing that you wanted to play with your friends, like that. Okay, so you finish up this. And yesterday, I read this lesson once again. I will read out and I'm going to explain it to once again for you. Listen. Yes. Raghu, look at your textbooks, all of you, properly, or screen properly. Raghu was very excited. He had his English exam that day. It was his favorite subject. Raghu, it is name of a boy. He was a student. Okay, he is a student. He was very completely excited. Excited means what I gave you meaning yesterday, no? So look at your CW and tell that. What is the meaning of the word excited? He was so curious. He was so curious. Why? He had his English exam that day. There was English exam on that day. So that is why he was very happy and he was excited to write the English exam. Why he was very happy or excited to write the English exam? Because English was his favorite subject. English was his favorite subject. So that he was completely excited on that day to write the English exam. Then, Raghu is going to talk with his friend, or he is going to talk to his friend. What he is talking here, saying here, look at it. English is my favorite subject. I hope I do well in my exam today. So he's saying something to his friend. What he's saying? English is my favorite exam. Our English paper is my favorite paper. I hope I do well in my exam today. Today I will definitely do my exam very well. So like that he was sharing something about his preparation to his friend. So who is sitting next to him. Then after that, soon it was time for the exam to begin. Now teacher came to the class and she distributed all the question papers. And Raghu also, he got question paper. And now it is the time for exam. Soon it was time for the exam to begin. The teacher started distributing the question papers. Raghu awaited impatiently. He was completely prepared now for the English exam, so that he was not, he doesn't have patience till get the question paper. So that he was acting like impatient. So teacher was distributing the question papers, no? So he was not ready to wait. Often he was standing up and he was asking for the question paper. Didi, I want question paper. Didi, I want question paper. Like that. Because like that interest he has in that subject, English subject. That much of interest he has. So then the teacher started distributing the question papers. Raghu waited impatiently. He does not have patience. That is called impatiently he acted. Then I am so eager. Now that Raghu is saying that I am so eager to write the exam. I wonder if questions on my favorite lesson will be included. He is saying that I am so eager. I am so urgent to write the exam. I am very. It means I am eager to write the exam now. I wonder if questions on my favorite lessons will be included. There are some favorite lessons for me in the English textbook. If questions which are there in the question paper, if they are came from that my favorite lesson, definitely I will write answers for those all the questions, and surely I will get total, it means out of out marks. Like that he was expecting, and that kind of opinion he had. Then after that, what happened now? When Raghu got the question paper, he was shocked. When he got the question paper from his teacher, he was completely shocked. Why he was shocked? What is the reason? So he couldn't believe his eyes. He was completely shocked. Why he could not believe his eyes? Because he saw something on that question paper. So that he became panic. Okay, completely panic, and he wanted, he was looking here and there. And he was completely shocked there. Then what happened now? He started to read the questions. How he read? See, there are 4 spoons and 6 plates on each tables. How many? What is this? This is not the English paper. These kind of question papers, they are supposed to be in the maths paper. But here, this question paper, he thought that there is English exam that day. But this question is maths question. Why it is coming in the English paper? Like that he started to think. And he thought that, oh, today's English paper. Why this question came in this English paper? Maths question came in this English paper. Like that he started to think. And he was completely panicked. And then what happened now? So, ma'am, there is something wrong. Raghu is saying, he is going to talk to his teacher. He said that, ma'am, there is something wrong. Ma'am, there is something wrong in this question paper. Why? What happened now? Because he thought that there is English exam that day. He prepared for the English exam. But now he got maths question paper. So that he was completely, he thought that I am correct. So I prepared today's English exam. I prepared for the English exam. Now I am going to write English exam. But when he got the maths paper, he thought that, oh, teacher is wrong. Maybe she gave, by confusion, she gave a different question paper or maths question paper, it seems. Like that he thought. But exactly what happened, you will see in the next part. Okay. What is that? See. Yeah. The whole class, then he called his teacher, no, ma'am, something wrong in this, like that he called. Then the whole class looked at Raghu. Whole class, they looked at Raghu, all the children who were there in that class. they all looked at Raghu. They couldn't understand what was wrong. So what is the wrong? Like that they started to think Raghu is saying something is wrong in this question paper, but they thought that nothing is wrong, everything is okay, only it is wrong for the Raghu. Like that they thought it, and they were shocking the by shocking they are going to look at the Raghu. So what's the matter, Raghu? Are you all right? Now teacher is replying to that Raghu. So Raghu, what happened to you? Are you all right? Are you okay or not? Like that she asked to her student. Then Raghu is replying, now there is been a mistake, ma'am. There has been a mistake, ma'am. Maybe there is something wrong in this question paper, ma'am. This is a maths paper. What you gave now, what you distributed now, this is maths question paper. Today is English paper, na? So you need to give English paper, but you were gave maths paper. So that it is wrong, it seems. Like that, Raghu replied to his teacher. Then the teacher spoke kindly to Raghu. So it means smoothly she told that, of course, it's maths. Today is the maths exam. Then teacher replied to Raghu, what is that? Of course, it's maths. Yes, I gave you maths only, maths paper only. Today is the maths exam only, no? Why you are getting confusion? So like that, teacher replied to Raghu. Raghu started to tell that or shout that, no, no, it can't be. Today is the English exam. Today is the English exam. Then everyone was surprised at Raghu's words, and students and teacher, everybody, they were surprised completely. Why means? Because that on that day there was maths paper, but Raghu is saying that it is they're supposed to be English exam that day. But who is correct? Yeah, so children also, they got confused now. So they started to think about their hall ticket or that date schedule. Here everyone was surprised at Raghu's words. I think now here that the teacher is replying to Raghu, I think you must have mixed up the dates. Oh, maybe you are confused, Raghu. You are mixed up the dates, it seems. There is English exam that day, today, but you thought that there will be maths paper, or today's maths paper, you thought that there is English paper that day, like that you thought it, but it is wrong. So exactly there is maths paper that day. So did you check the date sheet? Date sheet is nothing but hall ticket. Did you check properly your hall ticket? Like that she asked to her student, Raghu. Then Raghu says, yes, ma'am, I had checked it this morning. Today morning only I checked, ma'am. Today we were supposed to have our English exam. Today we were supposed to have our English exam. It must be English exam that today, no? So why you were gave maths paper? I checked the hall ticket also. Was there English exam timetable? It means English subject only today. So but here you gave maths paper. So what is wrong here? Like that he started to think. Then Raghu was in tears. He started to cry. So now he is in tears, and he did not know what to do. He just stared at the paper. He stared at means looking fixedly. Without looking here and there, he was completely looking at his question paper, and he was completely afraid of that question paper. Why means? Because he prepared for the English paper, and now he is supposed to write the maths paper. So this is the problem he was facing there. So that he started to cry, and he just so stared at the question paper. And Raghu, don't be upset. Now teacher is saying something to that. It means he was panic and he was not able to write the answers now. He started to cry. So now teacher, she saw that and she wanted to make him silent, and she wanted to make him write the answers for the maths paper. So that she told that, Raghu, don't be upset. Read the questions. I am sure you will be able to answer most of them. What are their questions in that question paper? I am sure that you are very intelligent, you are knowledgeful. I am sure that definitely you will write answers for all the questions. And don't be panic. Be cool. Calm down. Sit and read out those all the question papers and try to answer for them. I'm sure that surely you will write answers for all the questions, like that teacher, she told to Raghu. But Raghu is saying again, but I had prepared for English today. Ma'am, I prepared for English today. But now I need to write maths exam. Oh, again, he was totally sad. Now, one of his friend is saying that, well, the English, well, it means no problem. You are prepared for English exam, no? So, well, the English exam is tomorrow. Anyhow, you prepared for the English exam, no? It is tomorrow. You can write it tomorrow. Now, it is their maths. How much you know, that much you can write. Like that, his friend, he told to his Raghu, friend, it means friend Raghu. Then Raghu was totally confused and couldn't think clearly. What? It means Raghu was completely confused. Why means? Because he prepared for English and he need to write exam of maths. So he was confused and he couldn't think clearly. What can be done? He started to think. So again, he did not get any idea. Now he started, how he was thinking means, what if I do badly in maths? Now I am not prepared for maths. Now I am going to write answers for the maths paper. If I done this maths paper bad, what happens? It was supposed to be the English exam today. Again, that same sentence it came in his mind. So I am prepared for the maths, English, but I need to write exam of maths. So how it possible? Like that he started to think. So then Raghu kept on speaking to himself. Like that only he was speaking. Where he was, you look at it, look at the picture just. He was on his bed. It means it is a dream. It is a dream. In the dream only he was, these are all the things have taken place. Incidents have taken place in his dream only. It is a dream. So the dream he was having. So when he was sleeping on, he was lying on the bed, he was having this dream. What happened next? We can see that one in our tomorrow's class. I hope I am clear today. So till now, how much I explained to you, this much of lesson you can read in front of your parents. Okay. So all if any doubts, pronunciations, if you can't understand, please ask your parents. Other than that, you can ask me directly through phone call. Okay. I hope I am clear today. See you in my next class. Take care, all of you. Bye.